But when Dave Brubeck and the Wolfpack Band got home, nothing in America had changed.
When we landed in Texas, we all went to the dining room to eat, and they wouldn't serve the black guys. The guys had to go around and stand at the kitchen door. This one guy, he said he wouldn't eat any of their food, and he started to cry. And he said, "What I've been through, and the first day I'm back in the United States, I can't even eat with you guys." He said, "I wonder why I went through all this." You know, the first black man that I saw, my dad took me to see on the Sacramento River in California. And he said to his friend, "Open your shirt for Dave." There was a brand on his chest. And my dad said, "These things can't happen. That's why I fought for what I fought for."